Every season starts with a hope and a dream to play for the ultimate title, to become NCAA national champions. And you can experience it live at the 2014 NCAA Women's Frozen Four, March 21st and 23rd in Hamden, Connecticut, hosted by Quinnipiac University. Affordable tickets now available. Visit ncaa.com/tickets today and make a date with champions.
Coming up in sports, last year they met in the Frozen Four finals. This time, Yale and Quinnipiac battle it out in the opening round of the ECAC tournament. Bobby Rumbold has all the action next in sports.
These teams are getting used to playing each other in the postseason. The defending national champs from Yale taking on the team that, well, they beat in the finals, Quinnipiac. This year in the ECAC quarterfinals, game one of the best of three series, Bobcats are all pumped up and facing familiar foe, Keith Delane and the Yale Bulldogs. Just over 5 minutes into the first period, Braden Sherbinen on the forecheck tries to stuff the puck on the wraparound, but Tim Clifton will be at the right place at the right time. 1-0 Bobcats. On to the second period, we go QU on the power play. Zach Tolkanen with the shot. Bryce Van Braban out front with a deflection. Bobcats up 4-0. That's right. Third period now, Yale on the power play, trailing it 4-1. Stu Wilson throws it on net. John Hayden makes sure it gets the redirect. The Bulldogs are down just 4-2, but Quinnipiac quickly ends any thoughts of a comeback. Jordan Samuels, Thomas gains the zone, puts on the brakes, finds Travis St. Dennis, who goes, well, right through the five hole.
Bobcats. TV Winning Sports Center in Hamden.
Step inside the most unique arena in all of college sports, home of the Quinnipiac Bobcats. Two stadiums under one roof. Red hot hockey beside basketball action as cool as ice. Cheer the men's and women's teams as they skate, drive, and shoot to the top of the conference, or even the nation. Get your tickets at QuinnipiacBobcats.com. Quinnipiac Sports, the only thing as exciting as the home team, is the home arena.